My name is Akita Bach, and I'm the Media Arts Center Director here at the museum.
And I am Elizabeth Lim. I'm the Public Programs Manager here at the museum. And on behalf of the Japanese American National Museum, we'd like to welcome you to Transpacific Musiclands. We're so excited that you guys are here. Thank you for joining us tonight.
We have an amazing lineup in store for you, and we just need to acknowledge our sponsor, which is the LA County Arts Commission, and their executive director, Leticia Buckley. Is she here? We heard she was gonna be here. Well, anyhow, let's give it up for the LA County Arts Commission, because this would not have happened without their support.
We also wanted to point out that tonight is a very special night, because we usually close the museum at 5 o'clock, but tonight, just for this event, we're gonna be open until 8 o'clock. So that is the entrance of the museum. We highly encourage you to take part, because we have our newest exhibition in there right now called Transpacific Borderlands, which is the whole reason why we're doing this concert tonight. The exhibition features artists from Mexico City, São Paulo, Lima, and Los Angeles, and it looks at these Latin Japanese artists and what they have to say about hybridity and transnationalism. And actually, in fact, we have one of the artists here with us tonight, Kenzie Shiokawa. If you can please stand. His artwork is amazing, and if you go to the first floor gallery, it's the first artwork that you'll see, the big wooden pieces, so please go do check it out. Transpacific Borderlands is part of the Getty-led Pacific Standard Time LA-LA initiative, which highlights the Latin American art here in Los Angeles. So we also want to give a big shout out to the Getty Foundation, who, without their support and their grants, that this event, this exhibition would not have been possible. So thank you, Getty Foundation.
Now I want to introduce the man of the hour, the curator of tonight's event, Shin Miyata. For those of you who don't know Shin, he's from Tokyo, and he has an independent record company called Barrio Gold Records. Now, why is there a record company called Barrio Gold in Tokyo? Well, it's because he specializes in Chicano and Latino acts from East LA and other parts of Aslan. He not only does he distribute their music in Japan, but he also takes them over there to perform live. And nobody else in Japan is doing this kind of work. So what I think he's doing is very special and very important and needs to be recognized and celebrated. So with that, I want to hand the mic to our man in Tokyo, our bridge from East Los to Japón, Shin Miyata.
Thank you very much, Akira. Oh, okay, please understand my English not enough. Me, English is not, it's not muy bueno, it's okay. Good afternoon, my name is Shin Miyata. Thank you very much for coming to this show. I'm very honored to be part of this show. I really want to thank you to Liz and Akira, and then Akira made a documentary about me. That's a great job, you know, you have to check it out. And then, yeah, I really want to say the musicians, artists who play today, and the people at the museum, especially Liz and Akira. And then today is a dream came true, because I've been working with so many musicians, artists from East Side to introduce to my country, Japan. I always had the idea to exchange music and the culture between Japan and East LA. So today is very, very special. Yeah. Okay, and please give my buddy a hand. Please give hands to my buddy, DJ Gomez Comes Alive. We did a DJ together, you know, when he was in Japan. So, okay. You guys ready? Okay. Okay, now, first band, they play a music from Peru. It is kind of cumbia, but it is a mix of the Andean music with music from Colombia. It is called Chicha. But of course, they play it estilo East LA.
Yeah.
Please give big hands to La Chamba para bailar.
Hey, what's up, everybody? ¿Cómo estamos? All right.
Hey, I love you, George.
One love to everybody behind that little section right there. Gracias, Shin. Thank you, Shin. Thank you for having us. Thank you for everybody who put this event together. It's a real honor to be here, you know, coming together. Gracias.
Don't be scared to come up close. We're also going to give some CDs away to the best dancers, so, you know, échenle ganas.
Bueno, a gozar, a bailar, y que nos haga el fuerte.
Ah!
cumbias, una salsa.
I'm gonna get some guitar in that back mix. This lead guitar, please. This is for all the guapos and all the guapas, all the beautiful people.
Vamos para la selva. Participation right here, ready? Put your hands up.
And I think we found, all right, this brother right here, this young gentleman over here.
It's the gentleman in the aquaculture shirt over here. Where are you going, Jason? We need you up here. This next song comes from Peru, San Carlos de Steos. It's called Patricia.
Thank you. sepa.
Back here, Jaimito, back here. He's also a barber, by the way, so, you know, you ever need a haircut, you can give him a call.
I love you, George.
We just want to give a shout out. It's very fitting. Thank you again, Shin, for curating this show today for the Japanese American National Museum. It's no wonder that in Peru, there is definitely a big Japanese influence and ancestry there, where, you know, a lot of the godfathers and musicians of this genre, chicha, have Japanese ancestry as well, including one of the godfathers of chicha that has been our teacher, Jose Luis Carvalho, and he used to play with a lot of legends back in the day, and so he always talks about just the intersectionality of cultures and how beautiful that is, and just, we really appreciate this beautiful, diverse day here in Los Angeles. Give yourself a round of applause.
Thank you.
Bravo. Una chacha, una chacha. How's everybody feeling? Make some noise if you feel good today. Oh, it's such a good day. You know, I'm real happy to be here. Muchas gracias. No pare, sigue, sigue, no pare, sigue, sigue, no pare, sigue, sigue, no pare, sigue, sigue. Let me hear those hands. Let me hear those hands. Everybody, put your hands up.
We're about to go to the Amazon jungle right now.
Jump if you have to. Jump.
All right.
Let me hear that.
Won't you feel it? El Museo Japonés.
Así nada más. Síguele brincando, síguele brincando. Epa, epa, epa. We want to see your best jump. We want to see you jump really high.
Chamba.
Okay, next, we have a very special guest. I was lucky. I was here in Los Angeles 1985 to study Chicano studies. And I was very lucky I could see his music live in 1985 when his band was called Consavos. He's a musician, but also trovador of barrio. Please welcome Mr. Ruben Funkahuatl Guevara.
Yo, what's up, everybody? Hey. Check this microphone. Here we go. All right, now we go. Now we got it. Hey, this is really, really a privilege and an honor to be here. I don't know if anybody, if any of you were here around 2012. We did a big concert out here celebrating Boyle Heights. How many were here? 2012. It was called the Boyle Heights Project that the museum put on. Anybody was here? All right, cool. Yeah, that was quite an event. We had it out here in the patio, in the courtyard. We had a Lalo Guerrero, we had Cannibal and the Headhunters, we had Tierra. Quite an event. Anyway, I'm honored to be back. I'm thankful for Shindo inviting me. He asked me to write I'm going to read a couple of poems. This is called Chicanos and Buddha Heads. Now, Buddha Head was a friendly term that was given to Japanese Americans back when I was growing up in the 50s. I grew up in the Pico Union, Koreatown, which is now Koreatown. Back then, it was a Japanese American community. A lot of my friends, Japanese Americans, I grew up with them, so I'm still friends. And I love the community, a very honorable, loyal community. This is called Chicanos and Buddha Heads. Buddha Head brothers, loyal, always had your back. Orale Kembo. Clarence Matsui spoke better Spanish than me. Monster sax player. Buddha Head sisters, smart, poised, deep, beautiful. All Nisei Week queens. Sweet Helen Funai, Barrendo Junior High crush. My broken heart cried. We danced to oldies. We lowered our cars to the ground. Hey, where's the party? St. Mary's Bazaar. Pompadour hairstyles combed high. J.A. Pachucos. Magoo's on Sautel. Teriyaki burritos. J.A. Mex Cuisine. Apollo's Car Club. Hadawa, Stanimoto. Homeboys to the core. History calls me. World War II. Brought hate attacks, Mexicans and Japanese Americans. What democracy? Felt the blows of racism, Zoot riots, Topaz, brothers in combat, serving an unjust nation, heroes died in vain. Back on the home front, Chicano and Manzanar, brother Ralph Lasso. Vietnam explodes, black, brown, and yellow fodder, moratorium. Yellow pearl touched us, Santana, Hiroshima, dancing in the streets. We read Malcolm X, brown berets and Black Panthers, power to the peeps. Chicanos, JAs, Boyle Heights on the east side, one heart, por vida. Ancestors calling, Obon. And Day of the Dead. Heard them say, stay strong. Love and soul power, a law of the universe, an eternal song. Siempre en lucha, standing for justice and truth. Standing push, come shove. Brothers and sisters, Chicanos and Buddha Heads, as long as there's love. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can memorize, if I can remember this one piece that I wrote back in, I think I wrote it in 74. It's called Consafos. LA, they call you the city of angels. Founded in 1781 by Felipe de Neve is settled by Mexicans, Africans, mestizos, mulatos, and the local Gabrielino Tongva people. El pueblo de Nuestra Señora, la Reina de Los Ángeles, de Porciúncula. L.A., my city of angels. We came to work your fields of plenty. We made you rich. You paid us pennies. We laid your railroad over trails that once were ours. We taught you how to mine your gold, rope your cattle, and irrigate your land. Wait a minute. Your land? Gonzafos. What's that strange writing on the walls of L.A.? March 1942. It was taps for the Japanese Americans. You put them all in concentration camps. Well, who was left to scrape your goat? Well, the Mexicans. Why not? Yeah, we were your favorite joke. 3,000 years of civilization. Olmec, Maya, Toltec, Aztec. 3,000 years of civilization to wind up in L.A., a people in damnation. Gonzafos. What's that strange? What's that strange writing on the walls of L.A.? June 1943 was a month of infamy. The Almighty Hearst Press had discovered a menace to L.A. You'd found your sacrificial lamb special of the day. Thirsty for blood and hungry for sales, your headline screamed, Mexican Zeus suitors planning to attack servicemen. Be downtown between 6 and 10. On the night of June 7th, 1943, your Zoot Suit riots began, Los Angeles. A mob of sailors, soldiers, and Marines marched to the middle of town to hunt those dirty Mexican Zoot Suiters down. Gonzafos. What's that strange writing on the walls? Go ahead, Santo. Go ahead, Flaco. Sign your Treaty Guadalupe Hidalgo. A treaty that was supposed to guarantee equality. Go ahead, Batos Locos, children of Aslan. Spray your metallic blood until all the walls come down. Gonzafos, look at me. I am somebody. Yo soy alguien, cabrones. Gonzafos, look at me. I am somebody. I am. Long live Los Angeles. Long live my city of the angel. Long live Los Angeles. Long live my city of the angels. I love you. I love you, LA. I love you. I love you, LA. 'Cause you're my home. My home, sweet home, 'cause you're my home, sweet home. I love you. Good God, I love you. God, I love you. Good God, I love you. 'Cause you're my home, 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 'cause you're my home. 'Cause you're my home, Gonzafos. Thank you.
Hey, please, again, give hands to Living Guevara, please, Gonzafos. I do remember, back in the day, early 80s, I found a very interesting compilation. It's called East Side of Renaissance. That is a compilation made by Ruben Guevara. You know, that vinyl gave me a lot of influence to me to get started into Chicano culturas. So I'm very happy he is with us today. Thanks to Ruben. Okay, now time to dance again. Okay, the reason why I like music from East Los Angeles, because not only their beautiful melody and or melones called the suave, but also it's result in complexities. Their music is very complex, as their name adapted Spanish and Japanese, but came out as a beautiful art. Please welcome El Haru Kuroi.
Thank you, Shin.
Thank you, Shin.
Thank you all so much. We're really happy to be here for this event, bringing everyone together. Thank you so much. Thank you all for coming out. Thank you, Japanese American Museum, Shin, Liz, Akira. Thank you.
Thank you.
of our second album, Canta Gallo.
Children that's gonna go get you. So this is El Cucuy. Some of you might know it. Thank you very much. This next song is called Mirage, it means mirage in Portuguese. It's from our second album. How y'all doing today, tonight? Yeah. Thank you all for coming out tonight here.
Give Japanese a shout American out to Museum. The Japanese National, American National Museum, and Shin Miyata. Japan, East Los Angeles, Japan. Little Tokyo.
Yeah.
very special guest, all the way from Osaka, Japan.
We're really, really honored to play with this group in Osaka, Japan last year, and we're really excited to invite them up on stage, Conjunto J.
Thank you. Thank you, dancing. Good dancer. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias. Okay. One, two, one. Tex Nakamura. Thank you.
que te quiero. Morta, morta, muero. Si estamos porque quiero, pensando más en ti.
Thank you. Tex Nakamura.
Conjunto J. You guys are not there. Thank you for coming down tonight, and thank you for having us today. Yeah. hacia luz de tus ojos iluminado con tu prioridad. Cenizas en velo en mi noche sin fortuna, iluminando mi cielo como un rayito claro de luna. Rayito de luna blanca que iluminas mi camino hasta donde mi vida, la verdad de mi destino. Tuviste luces en velo en mi noche y sin fortuna, iluminando mi cielo con un rayito claro de luna. Request we got, and by the Shin Miyata. Why you request this type of a song today, man? Why? Tell me. Okay, very, very special request. Just we do the for Shin Miyata with the producer on of course this show. Hey, please give it up, you know? He came from Japan and he's the only guy, you know, take the bands from yesterday to Japan, and you know how so many bands he took, man. He brought the Joba town over there. Woo! Shin Miyata, please give it up, man. So I do your favorite song, right?
I got it.
What's your name? What's your name? May I walk you to your door? It's so hard to find a personality with charms like yours for me. Ooh, 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 ooh. What's your name? Is he Mary or Sue? What's your name? Stand a chance with you. It's so hard to find a personality with charms like yours for me. Ooh, 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 ooh-wee. I've stood on this corner waiting for you to come along, so my heart should feel satisfied. Let me be your number one. I'm not a fool, I'm not a smart man, I'm not a song. Oh, oh, what's your name? Is it Mary or Sue? What's your name? Do I stand a chance with you? It's so hard to find a personality with charms like yours for me. Ooh, 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 ooh. What's your name? What's your name?
Thank you. chorizo papa. Papa. Oh.
All right.
Chorizo con papa. You know what we're trying to do. Yeah. All right. Thank you so much.
Okay. I was really surprised when I saw the name of this band, Isere Taiko, long time ago. I thought it's a Japanese-American taiko group from East Los Angeles, but it was not. It was the best super hybrid band by a Chicano guy, Mr. Maceo Hernandez. Eventually, I met him, and I found he learned taiko in Ondekoza, which is most famous taiko group in Japan. Yeah, it's crazy, you know? Okay, please give the big hands to Maceo Hernandez and Isere Taiko.
met many friends here. He helped me a lot. You know, I very appreciate it. Okay. Please know the beer is gonna be closing very soon, 9 o'clock. So if you wanna get more cerveza, por favor, venga ya. Okay. All right. Okay, this band is the first band I took from East Los Angeles to Japan. It was 2000, 17 years ago. You know, first time I listened to their album, I was so impressed by their energy with so many new ideas to create something different. Also, I never forget the moment when they started the performance at the small club in Shibuya, Tokyo. They're so great. Please welcome Grammy winner Quetzal!
Soy rica en esperanza, sin rumbo no me veo. Estoy aquí, estoy aquí. tu mal muerto acostado. Ay, esa comes, como brillan, llamando la atención. A través del mundo, a pintar los hogares, la mina cayó. Allá donde no había, no son mis hijos, son para la vida. Soy rica en esperanza, así que riendo no me llevo. Thank you.
playing on the violins, we want to invite a good friend of ours. Tex, where are you at? This guy's more Chicano than we are. He kind of puts us to shame, y'all. What's up with that guy? Yeah. All right, so we talk about our barrio a lot and talk about people in the barrio. And this next song is about a very special woman. Her name is Ofelia Esparza. And if you don't know her, oh, I'm glad to hear a lot of you know her. But if you don't actually know her, you know about her because she's one of the most world-renowned altar builders. So in this coming season, you're gonna see a lot of her work in altares, self-help, everywhere. Maybe a museum, maybe on the street, or just in regular part of the neighborhood, putting down a descanso. And so that's what this next song is about. It's called Barrio. Bye. was 2 years old when he first went to Japan. And he must have like just connected with Japan, because then when he got older, he wanted to go to Japanese school. And he started learning Japanese. He knows how to read katakana, hiragana, like anyhow. Right, babes? And then when he runs in the play yard, he runs like this. I think it's a Japanese thing. I'm not quite sure. Cosita. So this song is a traditional tune called El Fandanguito. Son Jarocho. Rocked out.
Thank you. arigato. Gordo. All right, how about that? But he wouldn't sound so good if it wasn't for these guys right here. Give it up for Talana Nomoto again. Yes, the one and only Juan Perez on bass. Me voy a heis. And of course, Evan Greer on drums. Give it up for Evan Greer, yeah. Eduardo Martinez en las congas. Desde Colombia. Agua. Quetzal Flores, our founder.
Ramona no se enseña cómo dar el mensaje.
Miyata-san. Thank you so much. Akira. Akira Bach, thank you guys, all the organizers. Give it up for the sound guy. We have to put up with so many of us, and I really appreciate you all being and hanging out. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. We are Quetzal.